Hi friends, welcome to the AppEnish channel. In this detailed video guide, I'll tell you how to install Fallout 4 mods on PC. Fallout 4 is a legendary creation of the Bethesda company released back in 2015. And just like Skyrim, Fallout 4 gets better and better every year. All this thanks to the dedicated community of this game, which constantly release interesting, amazing, and sometimes just pointless mods. If you have long wanted to install mods for Fallout 4, but you didn't know how to do it, then you have found the right video. Turn up the volume, like this video, and subscribe to the channel. It's all about games here. Before installing Fallout 4 mods, we need to visit thenexusmods.com. On this website, you can find mods not only for Fallout 4, but also for Skyrim, Dragon Age, GTA, and other games. First, we need to install the Vortex Mod Manager. That application will help us to install mods. So we need to click on the Support tab and select Install Vortex. Here, we select the option to install the latest version. We go down and find the main files item. There are two options here to choose from. First one is automatic one-click installation. And since you're watching this video, you're most likely new to this, so it's best to pick this option. The second option gives you the opportunity to choose the final location of Vortex on your PC. So we click on the manual download, and then we see two options here. If we choose slow download, we will have a limited download speed, but I think there is nothing wrong with that, especially since it's free. But if this doesn't suit you and you want more speed, you can support nexusmods.com and purchase a premium plan. Not that generous, I'll click on the slow download and wait until it completes. Next, click on the downloaded file and install it. After the installation is complete, open the Vortex and select Fallout 4 in the game section. Now you can return to thenexusmods.com and select the mod you like. For example, I want to install an unofficial Fallout 4 patch. I click on it and the mod page opens. Remember one thing, before installing any mod, be sure to open the requirements section and read it carefully, as very important information is indicated here. If you don't meet any of the requirements, for example, you don't have a DLC or another mod, then the selected mod will not work. Therefore, we open the requirements section. So for the correct work of the mod, we need to have all the Fallout 4 DLCs. And that's it. Next, click on the Vortex button, a pop-up window opens, and again, it says that we need to have all the DLCs. Since I have them, I click the download button. I choose slow option and the mod starts downloading. In the Vortex window, in the mod section, you can see the download progress. Once the download is complete, it installs the mod, and voila! The mod is installed and ready to play. This way, you can install any mods for Fallout 4 as well as for the other games. In the next video, I'll tell you how to get F4SE and how to install it correctly. Thank you for watching. I hope the video was helpful to you. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell to be notified of new videos. It was AppEnish. See ya!